Bright orange cubicles have been installed at community centres for homeless people in Kuala Lumpur. Federal Territories Minister Tan Sri Annuar Musa said he was glad his directives to install the cubicles for the homeless were done quickly. The minister, who posted on his Twitter account on Tuesday, said he will work on providing blankets after this. Previously, photos from his Twitter account had shown that the homeless people living in the shelters were lying on single mattresses which were laid out on the floor. The mattresses were also placed a meter apart from one another. It was reported that more than 600 homeless people have been living at shelters, with 181 people at the Sentul Perdana Community Centre and 62 at the Tasik Ampang Hilir Community Hall. The other shelters are the Setia Wangsa Community Hall, the Alam Damai Multipurpose Hall in Cheras, the Homeless Transit Centre in Jalan Pahang, and the Anjong Singa at Jalan Hang Lekiu.